truly enormously talented jazz singer, Betty Carter.
I've a good life, full of fun, seems to be the idea. Yes, the good life lets you wind. All the sadness you feel, you won't really fall in love. You can't take the chance, don't try to fake romance.
Thank you. Once again, joining us is Betty Carter. Betty, it's really a pleasure to have you on the
show. Thank you, David. It's really nice being here.
And I got to tell you right now that one of my favorite records of all time is the record that you did with Ray Charles, the duet.
Well, I think that's everybody's favorite. Keep reminding me of that.
Now, how did that all come about? How did that
I worked with him in doing some theater tours about the late 50s and early 60s. And in Baltimore, he asked me to do a recording with him and shocked me.
Well, you were playing with Miles Davis before, isn't that?
Well, what Miles did was get me on in the theater with him earlier. And he had a booking agent that was Billy Shaw, and Ray Charles was Billy Shaw. And I got with Billy Shaw through that, you know, through that arrangement. So that's how that all happened.
And you played the Apollo, like,
from 49 to 65. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And you told me about some people you played with in 1965 when they closed.
65 closed with T-Bone Walker, John Lee Hooker, Muddy Water, Sonny Terry and Brownie McGee, and Bo Diddley and me.
And you. that's a heavyweight show. Yeah. Now, I know you write a lot of your own original material, yeah, and this next song we're going to do is a song that you wrote.
That's right, called Tight. I think a lot of people are familiar with that one.
Yes, called Tight. I am. Yeah. One of my favorites.
Okay, great. Yeah,
please do it.
Okay, baby. Well, 1, 2, 3, 4. I don't know where my man is. Where can he be? I've been looking and looking and looking all over, hoping every mile I'm on the loose. I don't like it. Take my advice, girls. If you find a man, I love a bang, I love a bang, I love a low, I love a dead, let it low, don't.